So we changed the oil. We put a new air filter on it. The person who did the last oil change put a full quart of oil too high in it, so it was dumping out oil and putting it into the air intake. So my top speed was down to like 38, 39 last time, so we're going to try it now and see how it does. It's supposed to be like 50 or so. I haven't seen that in a couple years though, so we'll see. Intake for the air intake, so the flutter was sitting there just trying to suck in oil all the time. It's pretty ugly. That actually, there was oil inside the intake, the metal part of the intake canister thing in there, the Makuni. So I had to clean all that out too. And then the air box was just littered with the air filter was dripping with oil. So I replaced it with an aftermarket one. And I haven't felt it hit like that in a long time. It just pulls right off the bottom like it should. And it's revving right at the 8,000 limiter. I don't know if you can see that right there. Yeah, see that? Pretty cool. Let's check on this dock right here. Family dock. It looks like it needs some more water. Not bad though.
Yeah, so from this view you can see how calm it is. It's Friday, so there's not a lot of people out here. It's nice this time of year. The water's actually pretty nice and cool, and it's a nice breeze. Can't make it out, but it's coming right at me right now. It's pretty awesome. It's early in the season, so not everybody's out yet. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna hit it. See how it does. Zero to top speed. Let's see. Ready, set, go. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000.
Thank you.
it's still running good. Thank you. That was fun.